called film Little Pieces of Time.
What the fuck?
But he could be talking about photography.
Or have you done something wrong? Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria.
Corrupt fuckboy.
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone. For reals, Warren, this is between you and me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey!
Oh shit. Forgot about that.
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait. Is that grass? Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max, tell me everything.
Damn. Yes, we understand this. Who the fuck am I? Oh, in my room. Look different. Episode 2, Out of Time.
Superhero is dirty work. I need a shower. I am so not a rebel. I always like my bed to be neat and tidy.
You deem right.
Okay, Max, let's hit the showers now.
Not forget I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry.
Yeah, of course, Victoria. I'll get the tests and papers to you this afternoon. I am so on it. Consider it done. Ow!
What the fuck? What are people doing? That's so... Okay.
Kate, how are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
Fuck, she's not okay.
Kate.
School.
That's it. That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video. You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Yup, I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
We ran all the way-
Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate. Or Max.
So she's just, a weirdo with that dumb camera.
You say whatever?
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway,
what the fuck?
Let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
I better get dressed than go give back Kate's book. Water is almost as good as a cup of strong tea when I'm in sleepy mode. Is that the link to Kate's video? Damn, Victoria is so fucking mean. Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Make sure you wash your hands, or you'll be literally caught red-handed.
Hello? Water?
Sorry, I forgot.
Okay. Alright, things look okay. What the fuck is wrong with these chicks? Okay. Alright. Fuck, forget which room is mine. Nope, that's not it. Nope. That's not it. It was down here. I'm not insane, right? Oh, yeah, I'm not. Okay.
Ugh, no fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
Okay, so...
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there. And nothing here.
Oh!
She gets on Kate's book.
Oh!
This fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems.
You fucked up.
Be gone, foul soft drink. Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine.
Okay. Now?
I need to get dressed before I go there.
Oh. You went out there before, but, okay. Where are clothes? Clothes. Ah, yeah, it's good.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week. And he couldn't even rewind time.
Yes. Okay, now.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late.
Kate, where is Kate's room?
As if I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now.
Kate.
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Max.
Oh, honey. What's going on?
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
It doesn't sound like you. I can't see you partying with Victoria.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. Then I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag. So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party. Should I go to the police?
Oh, shit.
If you do that, they won't believe you.
Yeah, it's true.
You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Yes, you should definitely go to the police, Kate. I totally believe every word you say. Nathan Prescott is truly dangerous.
Bless you, Max. I will go to the police, and also Principal Wells. With you as my backup witness, they'll have to take us seriously now.
Backup witness? Well, I mean, I believe you in everything, but we're still just spoiled punk students to the cops and faculty. I just think we need to be very careful here.
Why? Careful of what?
Nothing. Except the Prescotts are a powerful family. I hope this won't backfire on us, that's all. Even though that rich bastard has earned some serious bad karma. He'll get it. Time out, Max. You actually told Kate to go to the police and the principal. After getting a scary text threat. Now the police will definitely drag you into this shit.
Sorry, Kate, but everybody's fucking corrupt in this fucking town.
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool having Chloe back in my life again. Like no time has passed.
No thanks. I'll skip that. Warren, my boy. Private number.
Max, check it out.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
An old friend, Chloe Price. We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I busted him in the bathroom yesterday with a gun. I'll give you the story later. Principal Wells is taking care of it now, I hope.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday? Speaking of dystopia,
That drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Yeah, okay.
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old-school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
Wait, did he just talk? Okay. Alright, fair enough. Where am I going now?
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
We already knew this. We already knew this, Max. Calm down.
The birds are flocking around Samuel. Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
Weird. Get the fuck out of here. Who are you?
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
Well, sorry to exist, Taylor.
On that, we agree. Do you mind leaving? Thanks.
I will stare at you.
I don't think I've actually seen Taylor alone without Team Victoria.
What the fuck is up with this school? Hmm.